What it do? It's your girl Holly B back in the motherfucking cut today. And guess what the fuck I got today? Today I got Raising Cane's, you know, it's just like really based in Florida, the South type shit. And there's only one in Georgia. You wanna know where? Athens, of course. And where do I live? Downtown Atlanta. So yes, the drive was an hour and a half, but guess what? I hope it is worth it because I'm going to try it.
I got hella sauce. I don't know, because I heard this shit buzz, right? So we're gonna see if it buzz. And they really only have like three things on the menu: fries, chicken fingers, and a burger. Well, a chicken sandwich with coleslaw. What the fuck? No cookies, no nothing. This the plate. I got 3-piece chicken fingers. This is the Texas toast. Not no Zaxby's shit, but it's probably just like Zaxby's. More sauce. It's cold though. Let's see about the fry. Okay. Fry's a little salty, but it's okay. I ain't tripping.
And I got my Polynesian sauce. You cannot have fries without Polynesian sauce. I don't care where it's from. Checkers, Zaxby's, Cane's, Polynesian sauce.
Especially Zaxby's and American Deli. I really use that shit for. You gotta take off your glasses to eat. Damn, that shit that good. Damn.
Okay.
Let's see how I do with Polynesian sauce.
Okay.
It just tastes like American Deli, okay.
Alright.
Oh, we gotta try the sauce. The main thing y'all be hyping up. What's in it? I should have asked that. It's probably Zach's sauce, but with a different name. Why are you getting a message? Sauce kind of salty. Let's see what this chicken thing is talking about. Oh, hot, hot. The food's like really, really hot. But the chicken finger tastes like a regular chicken finger, bro. I did not drive. And I went 30 minutes for a chicken finger. Like, yeah, that's me. It don't taste like that, though. No. Polynesian sauce, because you know you gotta have your Polynesian sauce. Okay. It's okay.
Gotta try the honey mustard.
I love honey mustard. I wish they had barbecue sauce, though, because why don't you have barbecue sauce?
Maybe it's
the honey mustard tastes just like Taco Max.
Really?
That's so scary. Really? Mm-hmm. You never been to Taco Max? Mm-hmm. Don't try the toast as well. It's just bread with like butter. What I put in the microwave at home to eat.
Girl, you bullshit.
I used to do the show all the time.
Now we got the sandwich.
I can't even see it. It literally looks like a chicken finger sandwich at Zaxby's, what I get all the time.
But it's real thick. It's thicker than a Snicker!
It got some. I think I'll put honey mustard on it. I don't know if y'all see the sauce is oozing out. Like one nigga nutty.
Oh my god.
Trust. So much chicken fingers, like, I'm gonna become a chicken finger. All right, I'm gonna add honey mustard on here because it just sound right. I don't know if y'all see it, the yellow and, yeah, okay. Okay. That shit okay. Actually, y'all can probably see the sign. We're still in the parking lot. But when I come back, I don't know, I'll give it like a little 6.2 and a half. It looks like I literally ate nothing out the sandwich, but I really did, y'all. But
that's really it.
All right, let's try their Sprite. You know, McDonald's got that acid Sprite. American Deli got that good ass Sprite. Let's see what Kane's talking about. That's the acid shit.
Oh, that shit acid as fuck.
I'm gonna still drink it though, cause I'm gonna be thirsty. But yeah, Raisin Cane, they put a little heart on my drink.
Oh, so cute eyes.
And that's it. Quick little video. Thank you for watching. I wish there was more food for me to try because yeah, and I don't eat coleslaw, so that's kind of weird. So yeah, and as you can see, Raisin Cane's. Y'all can't really see, but I'm not getting out of my car. So yeah. Okay, bye. Renegade, 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 renegade. Go, 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 go,